Okay. So, I was talking about the speech. I was saying that this, why this speech is important and what is मराठी में इसको बोलते हैं पार्श्वभूमि, याची पार्श्वभूमि का है, what is the base of that speech and what is the motivation purpose of that speech, why Matthew McConaughey is giving that speech. The reason behind it that we see lot of suicides in our generation, we see lot of depressed youth and young people in our society, we see lot of even mature people, even people who are working in offices everywhere, they are also getting victim to this all sick mentality of suicide and all. The reason Matthew didn't explain or didn't mention specially that he is giving that speech for this, but he is saying that he is giving this speech because he want to say and he want to give something to those children, to those young adults who are going to get graduate from that University of Houston. And he is giving his example, his own experience, how was education system at the time when he was in school, when he was in college, how it was at that time and how it changed. Previously it was simple that if you complete your simple school and so you will get job or something like that, that you can settle your career easily. After that his younger brother started growing up, then it become difficult to get job even after completing your degree. Then nowadays it's become so much difficult that even you completed your graduation, even you completed your degree, even you completed your all study about what you want to do, you put your all passion in the things what you want to achieve, you're doing it passionately, everything you're doing correct from your childhood, then also it's difficult to make an impact, it's difficult to make a perfect career out of it. Sometimes people get depressed. That is the situation of today's society. For that he is saying it's okay to be that way because it's the situation. It's no one's fault. It's not your fault. It's not anyone else's fault. It's the situation of that particular society. It's the situation of that present condition of that society. So don't blame yourself. Don't be harsh on yourself. But you have to follow certain things in your life that will give a meaning to your life, that will give you motivation while all these things happening around you, that will give you a certain belief while all these things happening around you. So that is the intention of this speech. Okay, that is the main intention of this speech, that it's okay, things happen, things go wrong. You are not the only victim. There are many people who are a victim. So Matthew wanna say it, and he elaborated it in 13 factors which you can follow, which you can understand, which you can apply in your life. He is calling them as a paradigm, truth, or what it might be, how you apply in your life, it's your choice. But he is calling them as a truth, the paradigm for leading your life. Okay, that's the base of this speech, why I love this speech so much. That's the first and most important reason, because he is guiding the young generation, he is guiding and giving opinion to the guys, people who are gonna hold this country, hold this world tomorrow, the youth, the young people. And he is saying this also, that I am not giving any negative review or I am not demoralizing anyone. I am just saying what is the truth and how you can tackle it and deal with it. That's his honest purpose behind this, and I love him for that. He is the only mentor of my life. The moment I seen this video, he became the best person of my life I had ever seen till today. Many motivational videos I've seen. I will say unlimited motivational video I have seen, but this is the best, and I just love him for that. He is the best person, and I will give my contribution to elaborate it how much I can, so that people anytime anywhere in this world see it and try to understand it, try to apply it in their life. It will be I will be very much grateful, and it will be grateful for their life. Thank you. Keep watching. I'm gonna start that for 13 topics from here now, from next video. Keep watching, guys. Thank you. Thanks a lot.